Welcome back to FNAF Security Breach Ruins. So for those who don't know, I'm going to catch up on the story a little bit. This is the story of a girl named Cassie, who was called here by our friend Gregory to save him from being trapped in the Pizzaplex. The Pizzaplex is now run down. It's destroyed. But this has been interesting so far. It's been very linear. Can't really run around. We have this weird mask that lets us go into AR mode. And you'll see that, and this voice that talks in our head that's like a tutorial thing. And we're going around apparently fixing a lot of the animatronics that Gregory destroyed. We fixed the Sun and Moon guy in the daycare. We've had to run away from a bunch of those endoskeletons that like move when you're not looking at them. And I just got to the daycare theater. So we're gonna have a look around in here with Freddy and friends and see what we're up to. I've really enjoyed this so far. It's been a lot of fun. Dreddy's gonna backseat me all the way. Oh, there's Foxy. He's down here. I don't know what's really going on. Yeah, no, that it's all a really good thought about the this. Are you kidding me with this? Are you in here too? No, go away. Don't be in here. I'm tired of you guys. Oh, I hate them. I hate them so much. I probably gotta look around in AR mode, but I like looking at stuff. Oh yeah, there's some kind of a glitched out... This is a thing here. These are like computer stations that I can use. I like the chubby... I like all the Freddy and friends. Bonnie was my favorite. He's just a kind of dopey looking big chunky bunny. Another one bites the dust. It's a weird version of the Another One Bites the Dust song. Another one bites the dust. So let's look around back here. Yeah, I know. I'm trying not to waste too much time. Oh no, you're in here. You're gonna come to life. I hate you so much. Look at them. There's so many of them. I'm not done with them yet. Oh, I could leave. That one's even running. I'm gonna have to do the thing, though, before I leave. Well, I might as well do it. Let's do the... how do I do it? I think it's R. It's been a few days. It feels like it's been a lot longer since I played this. Yeah, I like all the graffiti. Dreddy pointed out to me that as you get deeper, you only see, like, certain people's tags, so that's kind of interesting. All the stars. Here, we're going to AR mode. What is that? It's a camera. Yes, it is. Look at it. So we gotta find, these symbols. We gotta find the sun. No, that's the moon. We didn't want the moon. Okay. Let's get out of VR mode. If we're in VR mode too long, there's a evil glitch Vanny that comes after us. Is there a hidden present back here, maybe? Oh, I can walk past this in VR mode. No, I can't, actually. Okay. Yeah, there's hidden presents. There's that you can only see in VR mode. Yeah, I see. Can I get past this gate in VR? So the VR mode lets me get past certain obstacles, like walking through walls. So it kind of explains how Vanny was able to chase us in the first game as well. I try not to stay in VR mode too long because I'm really paranoid about the evil rabbit getting me. I hate those. Okay, I guess we just gotta do the camera thing. Yeah, this game is fun. This is way more horror than the first one of these. They've cranked it up quite a bit. It's been a lot of fun to play, and like I said, if you miss any of this and you want to watch it on my YouTube channel, I definitely have it on there, so... Okay, let's do this again. We gotta find the sun on the cameras. This is the bot. This is the moon. Thank you for finding the moon. E-quarantine that. Okay, now... We want to get the sun. Can I get this? Can I be able... You get the moon. Yeah, I know she's coming. No, here. E, get it. Now I get out. And out of the VR mode. Okay. I don't know what that did, but it probably opened a door for me farther on down the road, so hopefully that's done. And then you come after you wear something too long, sounds like an SCP. Yeah, it's all kind of like that. You wear the VR. So are these guys gonna be alive now that I've, like, done that? Just to punish me? No? He's not coming to life. I'm afraid this one might come to life. But I'll leave it alone for now. No? He's not coming. He's not coming down! So this is where that secret room was before. Can I go in there? It looks like I might be able to. Oh, I have to. Yeah, I'm required to go in here. Interesting. See, you can walk right through solid objects. Nothing's coming after me in the real world most of the time. But if I stay on the VR too long. So here's the secret room where we were before. Have a quick look around in VR mode. See if there's any hidden presence in here. Oh, there's one up there. We'll want to get that before we leave. I can jump still, so let's, there we go. AR Golden Moon. Okay. Yeah, this is a lot of fun. I've really enjoyed this. Yeah. What else did I do this weekend? I saw the trailer for Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles Mutant Mayhem. I'm really excited about that. Let's look at this. It's the Monty Within, guys. Me and Freddy. Roxy. I like Big Chonk Freddy. He's pretty cool. Yeah, everything's all run down. Hey, buddy. You can deactivate them in, there's actually something you get for deactivating all of them, but I haven't been doing it, so I'm not gonna do it. Is that all that's in here? Is just one of them to deactivate? Is this not the way to go? Can I go through, like, the curtain up here if I... Is this just all a bonus area? All the pals are in the playhouse, it's true. Huh. No. I feel like this is a bonus area that I'm not meant to go into, that I was supposed to do something else in that other, in the other place. Maybe doing that thing opened up another way to go. This all just was a bonus area. If you know about, like, the secret passage behind the poster in the first one of these. Okay, maybe there was something else I did when I activated the thing over here. I didn't pay attention to see what it was. Yeah, this is the horror game, the FNAF horror game experience that we all wanted, though. This is for sure. So I don't know what I did with that. Maybe I made it possible to pass through over here, or maybe I opened something beyond the other side of the exit. Maybe I made it possible to pass through over here, I don't know. There's another one of those guys over there if I wanted to deactivate all of them. Yeah, I guess they are screaming at me to let them out. That's kind of creepy. Oh, I can go this way. Maybe I couldn't go this way before. Oh no, I could go this way before, it's just that. I'm sorry, I'm a little lost here, and it's not, we're not making too much progress. Can I go through here now, maybe? No? I can pat, the animatronics can't see you in this mode either. I want to get up to the upper floor, I guess. Maybe, can I use this thing? No. Was there something else I was supposed to be able to do with this camera? Oh wait, aha, I can get up on the stage. And probably go through this hole. Yeah, in the real world, this is all... Let's see here. I didn't even think about going up on the stage. Hmm. Well, here's kind of a ramp. Yeah, okay. Up here. And jump to... No? I'm pretty sure... Okay, I gotta run and jump, probably. Oh, it didn't activate run mode. Yeah. Okay, I gotta click it. Now I'm in run mode. Okay, let's jump. No, I wasn't in run mode. It turned off. Jeez. And now I'm in AR mode. And I should be able to... through the screen. There we go. And now I'm on the other side of a wall. Yeah, there we go. What? What? So I can't save. Huh. That's upsetting. I broke the game, lol. Am I not supposed to do this? There's like a big hole there. Is this not what I'm supposed to be doing? We're back to these things. Tell me what chairs and tableware. I should have looked at the screen from a little away and it would have been very obvious. Yeah, NAR, I get you. I'm gonna check it out. I love this art, particularly. They're all so happy. I wish this could be our life. I want the Monty with it. Wait, did we really do this? Oh no. Game, really? We're doing this? We're doing this? I have to do that all over again, and I have to go get the stuff in the present in this room all over again, too? Or do I... Let's see. Inventory. Real AR collectibles. Golden Sun. Okay. No, I got that. Okay. That's already got. I'm not gonna bother going back.
Gregory!
It's a gamer.
Yes, it is. Hey! She's wearing my mask.
Okay. He's got Vanny after him. Okay, let's do this again. Mr. Sun, Sun, Mr. Golden Sun. Please hang out on me. Okay, Okay, give it a minute to clear the thing. Let's have a look. Oh, I gotta probably go in the mouth of the... Oh, wow, that's like a giant endo. Oh, hi, evil rabbit. It's right there. I don't know. I'm probably gonna run around a bit and get rid of it. It is very obvious what I'm supposed to do. Into the mouth of the...
I'm stuck! Help!
It's all in your head. Take the mask off and look. Now I was in a vent. Okay. That's good. Yeah, that was very obvious. Wow. Now I'm in a vent. Yeah, this is the cool mind-warping stuff that you get out of this. Oh, I can't use the mask in here. Yeah, that's it. Hope everyone's having a good day. I had a fun time. Oh, yeah.
It's creaky.
Oh.
I really hope it's not- Oh!
Okay. I realized just now I didn't change the now playing. I have to change the now playing. In Twitch. I'm sorry. We need to take a quick break and change reacting to some of them. I meant to do that at the break and I totally forgot to. So let's play five Knights of Freddy's Security Breach. Indiana Jones and the Slog of Atlantis and Freddy. Okay. There, we've updated everything. This is totally an indie game, yes. Just in case more people who are interested in this game want to watch this game. We're in Monty's Gator Golf now. Again. I was just in Monty's Gator Golf. That's so weird. I'm back in Monty's Gator Golf. The Monty within. Monty's Gator Golf. Oh my god. Monty, do you have a one-man jug band? What? This is like the Monty Gator story. Hey, there they all are. Bonnie! It's Bonnie, everybody! It's Glamrock Bonnie! Before Monty... Oh. It's actually showing us what happened. It's the Monty Gator story. Roxanne helped him do his hair. He had a little band in the swamp and they helped him out to become a big time gator guy. Oh, Freddy, what happened to you? Oh, this is really cool. This is like the haunted house ride. Is Monty gonna pop out at the end and try to scare me? It is a little distracting to have the no bunny mask symbol down in the lower left the whole time.
There's no more track! I gotta get off this thing. It's not stopping!
Right, you did. Good job, Cassie. You made it. Okay. Oh, don't go in the swamp. That was cool. That was the Monty Gator experience. We learned all about Monty's humble origins and beginnings. Am I in chapter 3? Redirect the Gator Gondola to the maintenance room. Okay.
Cassie, where are you? Gregory, hey. I made it to catwalks. You said I could get to the raceway from here? Hold on. The schematics say there's a way to redirect the gondolas to the maintenance room. Deactivate the security node, then use the track controller. Gregory, you there? Of course not. So, security node and tracking controller. Whatever that is.
Let's have a look at these again. I'm supposed to be able to use stuff to like lure animatronics away. Is Monty gonna be in here? And I don't know, those don't seem to. So we gotta run around here. So I'm supposed to like Oh, hi, you're under there. Let's have a look around in the old... Oh, that's cool. Okay. This is one of these things. Oh, three. I haven't seen a three-panel one yet. This is kind of neat. Go all the way to the end. Oh, okay, yeah. There we go. Not bad. I don't know what that did, but it did something. I'm sure. Okay, well, we have to deal with the evil bunny security node here. Yeah, this is a fun horror game experience that has, and they still have toxic waste in here. I can't push that into the swamp, no. Yeah, I played the... this came out on Tuesday. It was officially released. Okay. Hello, evil bunny. Let's find your things. Oh, I want to fall in there. Can I go...
The floor is all slippery.
Huh. Oh, I might fall. Don't fall.
The security system won't let you leave unless you deactivate the child nodes first.
Really?
I wish this thing worked.
It's like an automated recording of Gregory saying that. Oh yeah, the things you had to shoot Monty with. Oh, I can go this way from here. I see. No, I can't. There's still a gate here. Maybe I have to power it up. Ah! Stop making me fall down there. I don't like that. I don't like the slippery floor. Maybe we need to go this way and look for this one. Evil rabbit controller, where are you hiding your secrets today? Over there. Hmm. This is an interesting place. This is a lot of work, though. Yep, saw that coming. That's the... So that must have done something when I had turned on the lever. Oh, no, that's bad. There's an old door here. Hi, buddy. Can I walk under here and see you? Or do I just have to, like... Oh, there's a present down there. Huh. Must be able to get down there somehow. Maybe I didn't do whatever this was correctly. No, it's done. I did it. Hmm. Oh, I can jump up in the car? No, I can't. I'd like to go down there. See. Oh. I fell off. Well, that's okay. That's better than getting killed by endos. This is an interesting puzzle section. We might just be doing this today, unfortunately. We'll see if we can get, you know, I was hoping to maybe beat this by next week, but we'll see if we can get that far. It's taken me longer. The beginning part didn't take me too long, but this is a little bit more confusing now. Unfortunately, this is a little less free-roam than Indy. I mean, I can't just, like, think about what I'm doing. I have to constantly be talking and reacting.
Where are you? Gregory!
Where are you?
I made it to catwalks. You said I could get to the raceway from here?
Hold on.
From here?
The schematics say there's a way to redirect the gondolas to the maintenance room. Deactivate the security node, then use the track controller.
Gregory!
I don't know if this is
there?
The track controller, but...
Of
oh, it's different.
Not. So, security node and tracking controller. Whatever that is.
I don't know if that was the tracking controller or what that is, but I did it. Yeah, this is, Oh, I guess I gotta try to figure it out. This is the old Freddy the Faz Pizza Bear game. The Fazbear Pizza Man. The Evil Bunny has four tentacles this time. Jeez. They're all going places I can't go.
It looks like that target's connected to the raised catwalk.
I can only see the target in AR mode. Interesting. Oh, I can shoot it. I can shoot it in AR mode. Okay. She said if only this thing worked, and I thought it didn't work for some reason. Now I can go. Okay, here we go.
Floor is all slippery.
Evil rabbit power is still going this way. It's weird that there's stuff that only appears in AR mode. Okay, this is gonna be frustrating. Because I'm going to get, like, really far, and then I'm going to fall off and have to start the whole thing over. I can see how this could be frustrating. Okay. Yeah, I went to Walmart yesterday, though. They have all the 9.5 points. Yeah, exactly. They have all the merchandise for the new Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles movie out. So I bought
a bunch of toys. I made it to catwalks. You said I could get to the raceway from here?
Hold on. The schematics say there's a way to redirect the gondolas to the maintenance room. Deactivate the security node, then use the track controller.
Gregory, you there?
Of course not.
Of course not. So, security node and tracking controller.
The same thing.
That is.
The same thing we've been doing this whole time.
It's all slippery.
The same thing we've been doing the whole time, Cassie. Hey, garbage is actually a present. Oh, that still doesn't exist in either version. So the way I was going is the correct way. Over here. Oh, be careful, though. Wait, what? Run and jump. Yeah, that one in particular is bad. Can I be allowed to... Wow, that's bad. I don't like that. AR floor? At least they haven't saw fit to... Oh, this is like virtual Monty down there. Oh, no. Oh, no, 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 no. No, 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 not more of these. At least there's not animatronics chasing me while I'm trying to do this. Wouldn't that be great? No, don't go down there. The evil traffic cone, no? I don't know what that's... Evil dumpster. It's evil and stuff. That's one. Just taking a day off here for a second. I don't think I can walk over there. I don't feel safe doing it. Okay, can I? Okay, there we go. Now we're okay. Yeah, I don't know what the point of this is. It looks like there's something I can do, interact with here. If I feel like if I walk over there, I'll die. So I'm just gonna ignore that for now. Yeah, this is fun though. I love the nostalgia. I'm reading a great story right now from the Fazbear Frights Tales from the Pizzaplex series called The Monty Within. That's just really funny, and I'm enjoying it a great deal. Evil rabbit tentacle goes that way. Oh. That was bad. Game. Why would you do that? Okay, there's a walkway, maybe? Maybe? Is this a walkway? If you're on 2 feet, silly, if you're tired, take a break. Evil Bunny was after me there.
You really need to get back on the Gator Gondola and go to the maintenance room.
Gregory, you really need to, go screw yourself right now, because you're not helping. Gregory is a little jerk, though. I didn't come here for him. I came here for me! Isn't there a present over here somewhere? Oh. No, but there's this. It's the Monty. Oh, don't go that way. Oh, that's bad. Let's see. The Monty target within. Yeah, this part's just rough. It's fun, but it's rough. Magic tunnel, magic teleport. Oh, I can't take this off. Let's run. Oh, you're not Vanny.
What happened to it?
I took care of it. This area is safe now.
Yeah, with my help, I have been helping with the signal jammer. That rabbit thing won't bother you anymore.
No, it will. I don't believe you. That was a trick, Gregory. This is not okay. This isn't a slippery platform. AR Glamrock Chica plush. Okay, I made it. I guess these are supposed to show me where the things are. Okay, phew. This is... I don't believe you 1 second, Gregory. You're a liar. That rabbit is... It's not Vanny. It's Glitch Trap. I got a good look at it there. I thought it was a Vanny rabbit. I thought it was Glitch Vanny, but it's not.
The security system won't let you leave unless you deactivate the child notes first.
You're a child note I'd like to deactivate. Yeah. You gotta find these infected items. Okay, let's see. Chair. Okay, let's do a little bit more. Yeah, they're by the location of all these cameras. Let's see. Gator Golf. There's a ramp here. We can walk on this. Gets me back that way. Let's go this way. Yeah, I'm enjoying this. Oh, no, no, no. Please don't. There we go. I made it. I hate the muddy areas. So let's see. I don't got a bridge anywhere. No, I have a stairs here, though. So there's still gotta be one more evil rabbit node somewhere. I haven't been over here yet. No, don't go that way yet. Let's go over here and get this. I think I'm on the right track. Evil rabbit thing is over here. I'm gonna get it. It's this plush of Monty. Was there more? There's a path over here. Is this real? Is this the real life? What's the point of that? There's nothing wrong with that bridge. There's no mud on this, it's nice. So now we gotta use this to teleport back, though. Walk through the teleport zone. Oh no, we don't. Not again. Okay, phew. That made me nervous. Yeah, okay, that's where we were. We got them all. We should be able to leave. This is fun. I really enjoy this. Yeah, I bought all the villainous characters from the new Turtles movie, though. I was really excited about that. Usually you can't find the villains anywhere. I don't know if I'm getting any, stuff. Oh. Well, let's try to not die here. Okay, there, we course corrected, we didn't die. Wait, there's another one? How did I... Hey, welcome, Nicolante15. Welcome to the stream. We're playing Ruin. I'm Mrs. Blind, I don't know anything about it. I'm just enjoying myself. Good to see you. Yeah, the Turtles, new Turtles movie is gonna be exciting, I think. Okay, when we get a... Be careful. Oh, and Shinobi underscore Magnus. Also welcome. Welcome. That's cool. Yeah, this is why I wanted to switch my now playing to this, because people who might not normally watch some of my other games might come to watch this, I was thinking. Oh, it's time for this. Oh, now there's three of them. Okay, well, let's see what we can do here. Cupcakes, gotta go. Oh, this one's more complicated. No, I wanted to go that way. Star, superstar. Come on, superstar. There you go. Superstar, and... let's see, no. Cupcake has to go... Oh, this isn't correct, somehow. Oh, wait, yes it is. We can go this way. Oh, your name... I read everyone's full name. But that's cool. Okay, yeah, I opened that. Now I gotta go back to the other thing. I see. And probably turn the thing on. But welcome, yeah, no, I wanna make sure people are aware that we're playing this. Anybody who is interested in Ruin. Because Ruin is great and interesting, and I hate that so much. It's really cool that they made this. I'm really happy that this exists. It's fun. Hi, little buddy. I won't deactivate you, even though I know I should. Oh, yeah, okay, so this... No, I hadn't actually done this time around, that's right. I mean, it's up to you. You follow if you want to follow, if you enjoy the content and you want to see if you want to follow. That is completely up to you. So we do here. Thank you for the follow, I appreciate that. We're back on the Monty Gator experience, everybody! We're riding the Monty Gator train, we're gonna learn more about Monty's life, maybe. Can always use more people. I don't get follows. It's weird, I got to 100 follows and then it kind of stopped. Well, word from our sponsor. Well, that's still Captain Picard for the rest of July, so here you go.
MJ. Captain's log supplemental. Damage report.
There you go. I play one of my talking animatronic or animated toys during that. I hope you could hear him. He said a few classic Captain Picard lines from Star Trek The Next Generation. I will play... that's how that works. But yeah, I try to get new ones. I haven't gotten any new animatronic toys in a while, unfortunately. So we're somewhere else now. We're in F3GGNE8. That might mean something. I don't know. Voithoth's Ridge not detected. Access denied. I want to collect all of those. There's a whole series of them. I want to collect the, there's a Riker I don't have yet, and a Borg that I don't have yet. Let's see. Spooky Vanny mask that explains everything about Vanny. And Glitch Trap wants to take over my mind too, I guess. Because there was nothing down there, so. Yeah. I bet you there's an ending where Glitch Trap wins. But I kind of like...
You did great. You're getting closer.
No,
but how do you know? How are you doing any of this?
He's watching me through the...
It all when you get here.
He's watching through...
That thing is here again. I gotta hide. Save me, Cassie, please.
I always feel like Gregory is watching me, and I have no privacy. Whoa. I always feel like... Yeah, I'm not a big fan of good old GGY, our boy. 60% complete. More balls! We could make the world's largest ball pit here. We really could. Oh, the cupcake door! Okay, that looks like the way out, actually. I thought that wasn't gonna be the way out. I don't wanna go that way. I wanna go not the way out. I wanna go down this hall. That's just the one where he kills Gregory. Okay. I'm not sure what you mean. Please don't spoil anything for the game. I guess this is a completely blind playthrough and I don't know anything about it, so. I'm assuming that's just you having fun, though. Wait, there's also a door down here. Oh, with just one of you boys in it. I don't want to deactivate you, I really don't. Burn trap. Oh, the ending, yeah, there's a lot of... Yeah, good old burn trap. Good old Peepaw Willy. The burniest trap. Who also might not be actually... Who also, of course... I read a lot of the Tales in the Pizza Plex books. Who also might be the mimic and not actually... it's my theory. My theory is that... So what happens if I deactivate one of these? Let's see. I kind of feel bad for doing that, but I know it's also good because they're like souls of... Why didn't Cassie bring a tank or a shotgun, right? Well, probably because she's like 12, but you know. And probably doesn't have access to such things most... a lot of 12-year-olds in America do have access to shotguns. Ha ha, yeah, no, she probably wouldn't... Oh, I like the barrels. Even though they're like fake, they're obviously plastic. That's pretty cool. I'm 12 and has a gun. There you go. Yeah, see, that's what I was saying. There's a lot of that in America, right? You could... Yep. We're all old 12 here. Hey, there's a present. But... A pistol. Oh, yeah, well, I mean, sometimes your parents will get you that stuff. Just be careful. You know, Oh, British. You have a pistol. That's what... It's your British. So is this like a loading screen? I'm getting like a pizza... Yeah. Okay, that was weird. He was making a pizza. I still don't trust the AR mode. I don't like it. That's interesting. I mean, I guess it's... Yeah, save screen. Okay, yeah, that's it. I enjoy a lot of... But yeah, I don't know. Cassie's a bit... Cassie's still a way better character than Gregory. I don't have any problem with that. I was saying earlier, though, I don't think that really was Afton. I think Afton is still... 100% glitch trapping it out around here, but I do think that the mimic was the burn trap. That oh, we're in the pizza oven kitchen now again. Are we gonna meet up with our good buddy Chica again? I hope so. I miss Chica. I feel bad for her. She's got a rough one. She's had a rough. What did you say, Chica? I was too busy talking. Yeah, hi again. Did you know if you die, you have to restart the whole game? Yeah, no, I've already died a few times. I don't have to restart the whole game. But thank you for that. Did you find me, Chica? I'm 40%. Yeah, I just got done with the Gator Golf part. Chica wants to take me to my parents. I don't want to go to my parents. My parents, I came here without my parents. Oh, that's a weird, that sounds like a bad glitch that you have going on. Oh. Can I not? Do I have to fix this before I can? I gotta do this one first. I'm sorry I had to restart the whole game. I had to restart the whole game, well, I have to go back. I see. After 20 minutes because I didn't, record the first 20 minutes of it. That was a shame. Oh, more trash pizza. I mean, these ones again are in trash, so I probably wouldn't personally eat them, but Chica can have them. I mean, Chica enjoys them. Let her have them. We can, what's this thing? I can't do anything. Let me take you to your parents. Hooray, Chica. Yes. Hi, Helpy. I don't trust you. I think they made Helpy the villain. Wow, look at that, though. That's some good subtle horror work right there. The crying tears of blood. So I turned on the pizza oven. What does that get me? And is that the garbage disposal? Let's see. Can I go up these stairs over here? Maybe I can do this. This can go up this conveyor belt. Is there a way to do that? Top 10 reasons to buy a chicken, number one chicken nuggies. I mean, I wouldn't ever eat my own chicken. If it was my chicken, I would not want that, but yeah. I am a big fan of the chicken nugger. That's my favorite. I like the dinosaur shaped ones a lot. The dino nuggets. Those are great. Well, there's gonna be AR mode shenanigans going on here. Let's look around. Let's see what we can figure out. I can't go through there. Let's see. I mean, this thing looks like I could do something with it, but I can't. Where's your garbage, Chica? I've had enough. So that turned on. What was the ladder by Helpy? Oh, wow. Thanks, Lomlon. The problem with Ark is that Ark takes up a lot of space. I have played Ark before. Ark is really cool, but Ark takes up a lot of space. Oh my god. I don't have room on my computer for that. It is not a possible thing that I can do in my life. Maybe someday. Another bigger hard drive. This one's a little tricky because you gotta do it all the way down here. And then I'll have to probably get that one charged and then. No. I screwed up. Yeah, Xbox. Yeah, if you have stuff on Xbox, that's one thing you can do. So I guess we're trying to turn all the pizza machinery on. Maybe we're gonna. Oh, I don't think that's a spoiler. I think they're just having fun. I'm not worried about taking, you know, people. I'm worried about spoilers. Yeah, please no spoilers, but it's okay. I think people are just having a good time right now. And Edie used another one. There's one more. I gotta power all these things up. Actually, let's go down to the bottom one. I always do like the farther ones first. I feel like that's the there we go. And there. Done did. Chica time, right? Helpy is the villain of every game canon. Chica, no! Don't go in there! We have to go save her. You have to save her. Cassie. Chica is our favorite. No. No, Chica, don't die. I'm coming, Chica. This is all about you now. I'm glad we found the ladder, because I would have been sad if I didn't have the ladder. I'll at least play through this part and then probably stop for the day. That'll be our ending, but hopefully I'll be able to finish this next week. We do this every week at 11 a.m. Eastern is usually when I start. I played some Indiana Jones today, so I didn't switch to this till the beginning, but or till now. Yeah, no chickens. No, poor Chica, right? I worry about her. Can I get on the conveyor belt now? Can I help Chica? I want to save Chica. How do I save Chica? How save Chica? Chica save how? BRB, okay. Weird cursed Gregory. Yes. Chica the Chicken King. Or Queen. I still want that toy of Chica as the sorceress from He-Man. Maybe there was AR stuff on the top level I was supposed to do. Maybe I could walk through the... Oh, there's even an arrow pointing. I am the dumbest person. Wow. Just wow. To be fair, this game doesn't really usually require a lot of backtracking. I probably should just leave the AR goggles on at all times, because that's probably what I'm supposed to do, but... Let me take you to your parents. I am Chica, your friendly chicken friend. Welcome back, WB. I want to help you. I've got candy and pizza and all of the things that kids like. I can go through this column right here, can't I? No? That looks holographic. How am I supposed to trust you, Chica? Oh, I can... Now, here we go. I found it. Chica all the life. Chica for life. Chica life. Chica has always been a girl, yes. Chica's the only one that's a girl. Well, Roxy is a girl also, but I mean, of the original ones, Chica's the only one that's a girl. Garbage! Okay. Poor Chica. And Chica... Oh, it's a glitch, you trapu. What are you up to, glitch trap? Oh, I'm...
Ow! I got kicked out of the Vanny network. You said you got rid of that rabbit thing. What happened?
I lied. Looks like the entity bypassed my signal jammer and activated one of its own. The device is known there as an AR inhibitor. You will be unable to access the Vanny network until it's deactivated. Oh. Nice cupcakes. Well, I'll activate your network. I knew it was canon. No barbecue. This one's gonna be tough. I can tell. Because they're gonna not stick around for very long. No, go there. Okay, and then... We're gonna make it? We made it. Helpy might be the villain. Well, this version of Helpy is like a AR monstrosity that I'm pretty sure is also has something to do with Afton and glitchy Afton. No, Chica, no! Don't go in the fire or something! Chica is in your heart. What? Helpy did that! Helpy is Gregory. Yay, no, don't kill Chica. I keep wanting to go into AR mode to look for presents, but I can't. Why are there all the giant cupcakes in- Oh, hey. Hi, Foxy. Hi, Freddy. You guys just chilling in there? They're just chilling in there. We're getting some- There's more graffiti. D-A-N-G-E-R. Chica? Chica, are you okay in here? Hey, there's a saving point. I could stop. I'll keep playing, though. I wanna see what happens to... Chica! Chica, are you okay? Oh. I guess she can kill you. Oh, I thought Chica was on my side! Monty is my new leather boots. Poor Monty. Now you have the Monty within your boots. Monty is cool. Monty killed Bonnie, though. I'm glad we got to see Bonnie. Bonnie helped mentor Monty. So what am I supposed to do? Just wait till Chica goes away? I guess? She's like a T-Rex now. She has like little T-Rex arms. Can we give Monty her more of like the Bonnie sauce or whatever? Monty lost a life. Wow, Monty's not dead yet. Oh, you can bite while kicking people. That's funny. Here, let's. We can send Chica, like, over here.
Gregory, are you there?
And I can look around some more. I gotta find that thing. She's still eating garbage, even though she has no mouth. She has no mouth and she must eat. Can I go in the bathroom? There we go. This is where I wanted to be anyway. Let's wash our paws, or else. Is there any reason to come in here? Oh, we can go through here. I can't put the mask on, unfortunately. We're in a bad place. There's the Chica's feeding frenzy. Chica mask. Chica hat. Well, let's play this terribly. I'm not going to be any good at this. Don't expect me to be good at this. E-play. Okay. I'm glad I get to play this, though. Shoot and boost. No, shoot that way. So we're just shooting the jack-in-the-box guy. We'll see what boost does. Oh, I'll try again. It gives you a secret. Yeah, I'm sure I will get a secret item for doing it, but I'm not gonna complete it. I do stuff, but I enjoy stuff, but I'm not gonna. Take this jack in the box, man. Oh no, 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 they're killing me. They're eating her! And then they're gonna eat me! Oh my god! Yeah, I need to be level 20 to get it. I won't. Okay. That was fun. I thought that was cute. I don't wanna spend the. Wait, I can move in that? I didn't think I could move. Oh well. Yeah. Now, I'm not a big fan of the arcade games in these. That's cool. I like it a lot. It's cute. Maybe I'll put. Like, this is one of those things where I want to see as much as I can on screen. Oh my god, look at that. Oh, I didn't know I could move the character. Oh well. I'm not going to spend a million years trying to beat it. Okay, I don't think there's anything else in here that I need right now. I'm just going to try to get through the Chica part here and then see what happens. And I don't know, I mean, maybe I stop. This is my all-time favorite art in the entire Pizzaplex, by the way. I love that art. Chica's my favorite character. Glamrock Chica. I mean, if the rest of the chat doesn't mind spoilers. No, Chica, no! Yeah, you go ahead. Go ahead and, if you want to talk about the minigame, but if it spoils one of the endings, don't do that. You know, we don't want people to know, you know, the endings and spoilers and stuff. But if you want to talk about the minigame, if it's nothing too major, if it just gets me an item or something, I guess you can. I'm okay with that.
Finally, bet I can use the mask again.
Yeah, well, what? There. Oh! I have to beat that to repair Chica? I want to repair Chica. I might play that at. You know, maybe what we'll do is I'll try to play that off camera for my own entertainment. I don't know. Maybe it saved it just now. Okay, now there's Evil Rabbit. Okay. Okay, so what I'm thinking is that this might end up being... You don't want to watch me play it on camera, believe me. I'm the kind of person I am. It will literally take me, like, hours. I will be doing that same minigame for hours. We got AR Foxy Mask. Can I wear that instead of Vanny? I'd rather... I'll try... Oh, hi. Hi, Glitch Trap. I'll go back there and give it another shot for a minute, maybe? Because I want to try to do that. Can I be allowed to leave this room? Hi. Oh. Well, let's see where we restart from. If we restart from fixing the canister, I will be happy. If I restart from the entire area, I'll be a bit more... Yeah, I mean, that's fair. If you like the peppermint sticks. I have a lot of, like, do different voices and things like that rewards. Okay, it saves from this point. That's not too bad. But I can't go back right now because it was in the other side. I might have already lost it. Oh no. Oh no, and I have to do Gator Golf to save Monty, probably. Oh.
Bet I can use the mask again.
Yeah, I'm probably not going to be able to beat this on this do that on this playthrough. I am Peppermint. I can restart chapters. Okay, well, I might have to do that. But I think for now, unfortunately, I know we're having a good conversation, we're having fun. I think I usually stick for about, like, also Cupcake Chowda. Cupcake Chowda, everyone! Let's all go get some Cupcake Chowda! I think I'm going to maybe give it a little bit... I hope I can get back to that. Looks like there's stuff I can... No, it's... Oh, there's a present right here, though. Cupcake Chowda is your favorite art? Chica Lunchbox? I want that in real life. So much missed opportunities for merchandise here. Do I still have the Foxy Mask? Once I get those are with me forever, right? No, they are not. No, they are... I thought I got... Oh, no. So that means I missed that one sun thing back in the beginning. Huh. Should have brought a tank. The tank wouldn't fit in here, unfortunately. As funny as that is. Yeah, I can hear that even. I can't get to it though, unless I can. Nope. Okay, so. Yeah, I'm gonna stop it here though. I do Poke Mondays on Monday nights as well. On 9 p.m. Eastern time. It's late at night, but it's Pokemon games. I'm gonna try to play this Monday. I promise. I know I've been not doing it a few times. I'm going to try to do it. I might be hopefully feeling well enough to do it. But yeah, thank you for hanging out. Thanks to Shinobi and our other friend whose name I'm sorry. Nicolente. Thank you guys for joining, for being here the first time. Hanging out with us. Have this mode solo or bring a tank. Yeah. Thanks for hanging out with us being here. I'll be here next Sunday morning, and like I said, Pokemon Day tomorrow night. Check out the other stuff I'm doing on my YouTube channel, as usual. Not a whole lot right now, but there will be more coming soon. It's almost the spooky season. One more month, and we'll start doing spooky season stuff. But I'll talk about that more next time. We'll see you all then. Thank you all so much. Take care of yourselves and each other, and we'll see you next time. Bye-bye.